Sawadika, my name is Adrian. I have been in Thailand for many times. Every time I come to Thailand, I feel kind of inspired. For BenQ and BenQ Group, Thai market is very important. I would say that the strategic importance of the Thai market is not because of the size of the market, but because of the people and the consumers, a lot of the trendsetters in Bangkok. You have a lot of the fashionables, trendsetters. You have the potential to become the design center of Asia, and you have hardworking people. So this often gives a company like BenQ to have a lot of the new ideas or new ways of the marketing or the new ways of the technologies. So BenQ now is very committed to Thai markets. We are one of the top leaders in the projectors. We are number one, number two here, and we are one of the major LCD display suppliers. We are launching a lot of new products, such as the BenQ cameras. So we are committed to bring in a lot more new technologies to Thai markets. Once again, it is my pleasure to be in Thailand once again. I will keep visiting here, and hopefully one day we will have a lot more investment in Thailand.